Hello friends, welcome to Android Gateway tutorial how to buy Dropbox. So I will show you step by step guide to do this. If you find this video helpful, then please consider subscribing my channel and liking the video. So without any delay, let's start. First of all, you open any browser if you want to buy Dropbox from your PC. So in search bar, type Dropbox and click on enter and open Dropbox official website.com. After open your Dropbox.com official website, then log in with your information. If you have account, you simply log in. If you have not account on Dropbox, so first you need to create your account with these sign up information. So I have already account, I simply log in, and here enter your login information and click on login. After login, your profile will be open on Dropbox. So next step is need to click on this menu bar and scroll down and click on get premium. After clicking on get premium, here you buy Dropbox for your Dropbox account. Here is the different plan you buy from Dropbox. For 50, 1,000, 2,200 and so on. So select plan which you want to use. If you want to use this premium 450 Robux, simply click on subscribe now. After clicking on subscribe now, there is the information about your plan, and here select a payment type. Select your payment method. For example, I select this payment method and then click on continue. After clicking on continue, third and last step is you need to fill out these credit card information. Enter your card number, expiry date and your expiration date as well. Click CV2 numbers and click on I authorize, and here is this is optional. If you want to get your information of plan which you buy, enter your email address and then click on pay now, and you buy these Dropbox on Dropbox account. Other method is click on this menu bar and select Dropbox, and here is the different Dropbox size. If you want to buy 400, then select this plan, and 800, then this plan. If you want to use a value pack, then you select this pack as well. Method is the same. If you want to buy this 800, then simply click on this, and here is the same method, just like we follow the first method. Select payment and continue, and then fill out credit card information, and then click on pay now. In this way, you buy Robux from your Dropbox account. So I hope this video is helpful for you, and if you have any problem, any question related to this solution, simply ask me in comment section, I will answer there. So like this video and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you very much. See you soon in the next video.